I No, he is. Excuse me?
Like every moment of your life. Seriously.
They would go to the beach at like sunset for walks or like things like that, but they would never go to the beach to sit out or anything like that.
Excuse me, ma'am? Excuse me, ma'am? Oh, yeah, I guess I was wondering if it was be possible. I had like an allergic reaction to something, and I didn't know what was going on, and so I came in here, and I was just wondering if it would be possible for me to get discharged because I feel fine now, and it was just an allergic reaction, and like if I would have known what was going on, I could have just gone and gotten Benadryl.
Okay.
So,
I see your point. Yeah. I will talk to the doctor.
Yeah, thank you. Hi.
So you feel like you are ready to go?
Yeah.
Better?
Yeah. No, I think
the rash is much better. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. No, I just I guess like I came in here because I didn't know at all what was going on. That's never happened to me before.
Okay.
And I didn't realize that I could just have gone and taken Benadryl.
Well, no, not for the type of reaction you had.
Oh,
you definitely
really?
Needed steroids. You were red.
Okay.
Benadryl alone wouldn't have helped your symptoms. Okay.
Okay, that's good
so
to know.
So if you are feeling better, you definitely look a lot better.
Yeah, I feel fine now.
Okay, I'll let the doctor know
okay,
that you
great.
Would like to leave. Okay, your vital signs are stable. Your O2 saturation is 100. You're not having any difficulty breathing.
Okay, great.
Right?
Thank you so much.
No difficulty breathing, right?
Yeah, no difficulty breathing. And I did. And I was having a really hard time, so like, I appreciate it.
Okay. The doctor can't let you go before then, okay?
Okay. Thank you.
No problem.
Would it be possible for me to go to the bathroom, though? Okay.
gown on.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, thanks. Thank you.
Good morning.
Hi.
We're going to get you ready for discharge, okay?
Oh, great. I was just wondering about my shirt.
It's right there.
Yeah, but, I'm just worried because the problem might have been,
Okay, so you can leave with this if you want. Maybe tuck it in.
Oh, okay. Okay. I'm walking home, though.
So, what, we don't have shirts.
Okay, yeah, no, that's fine. I just,
Hold on. Let me just take this off because it hurts when it comes off. So what were you looking to see if we have a shirt?
I don't know. I was just curious.
I would, if anything, turn it on. Put it on top of this.
Oh, okay.
I mean, it's not a fashion statement. But
no, of course
it's not.
But, yeah,
you know, that's what we have.
Yeah. No. Thank you.
No problem.
They're feeling better?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
We're going to give you some prescription for steroids you're going to take over the next 5 days.
Okay.
And take Benadryl around the clock for the next 24-48 hours, okay?
Okay.
Okay, get home safely.
Okay, thank
okay.
you.
So, no problem.
I was just asking about this. If I have the Benadryl with me,
yeah.
Is it all right if I wear my shirt even though it has the sweat from this thing on it?
Ideally.
I told her to put it over her
gown. Yeah, put it over the gown. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay,
great.
I'm sorry. We don't give out scrubs or anything
like that.
I'm sorry.
That's
okay.
Yeah, I was just curious.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Thank you.
Same thing.
Yeah.
Okay. So here are your discharge prescriptions that he just told you about, and we have inflammation and allergies. I'll sign this for you. Again, I will put it on top of the shirt so this way
okay,
doesn't touch your skin.
Yeah. Thanks for the advice.
Okay, here you go.
Thank you.
This is all yours. Feel better, okay?
Thanks so much.
No problem.